So again, happy Friday. Hope everybody feeling great today, all right? Get the last workout in before the long weekend, all right? So we're going to work hard today and get it in, all right? So start here with the warm-up here, all right? So for today, the warm-up is going to be that 3-2-1 that we usually use for a workout, all right? So remember, about 3 minutes. We're going to do some 3 minutes of cardio and some mobility, 2 minutes of strength, and 1 minute of core. All right, so get started. Let me get my timer here. 3 minutes. All right. First exercise here, we just go nice and easy. Run in place, 30 seconds, and go. Start with running in place. We're going to pick it up with the next 30 seconds. Got some high knees or marches here. All right. Just slowly bringing that heart rate up. Getting it ready for exercise today, all right? Good. 10 seconds. My high knees or marches. Get ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's pick it up. Bring those knees up nice and high. Core still engaged. Good. All right, in about 15 seconds, we're going to reverse it. We got some butt kicks, all right, for the next 30 seconds. And we can walk out those butt kicks if you need to, all right? In 3, 2, 1, let's get it. Feels the glute, core tight, remember, walk it out. Nice little stretch here for those quads, all right? 15 seconds. We're going to move it into some jumping jacks in 10 seconds. Get ready. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Bring it up. Let me step it out if needed. All right. Just keep moving here. We're approaching our final minute here. All right. We'll slow it down with some mobility movements right before we move on to strength here. All right. 10 seconds. We're gonna try some side lunge rotations here. That's all we're doing here. Moving at your own pace, reaching towards that sky, nice side lunge. In 3, 2, 1, let's work. Slow it down here, nice wide stance. And some adductor stretch here. And also opening up that chest as well, getting some T-spine rotations in. Good. Less than 10 seconds. All right, we're gonna bring it up to some shoulder rows. In 3, 2, 1, bring it up. Roll it back, couple seconds here. And reverse direction, bring them forward nice and big. We got some hip circles for the next 15 seconds. 3, 2, 1, open up wide, bring it back in. Switch sides here. Good. Last couple, 3, 2, 1. All right. That was 3 minutes. Next 2 minutes, we're gonna start with some squats. Squats, 30 seconds in 3, 2, 1, let's work. And my chest up, knees in line with toes. Nice wide stance, about shoulder width apart. All right, send those hips back. Pressing through those heels as we come up. Engage those hamstrings. Squeeze the glutes, all right? In 10 seconds, we go reverse it here. Romanian deadlift, pushing those hips back. Feeling it more in the backside of our legs. In 3, 2, 1, let's work. Back straight, core tight. Nice, good stretch here as well. Good. All right, 15 seconds. Keep working here. We'll move up to the upper body next. We got some inch worms. Get ready for those. And we'll walk it out to that plank. Walk it back up. 3, 2, 1. Let's work. Walk up to that plank. Hold it for about 1 to 2 seconds. and walking back up. Remember, keep that core engaged. Good, good. 15 seconds. We're going to end off the strength with some Superman W's or Superman pull downs. All right. Less than 10 seconds. And we're lifting up, squeezing those glutes, pulling those shoulder blades back and together as we bring our arms down and continue in 3, 2, 1. Let's work. And we can also do this in standing position. If you need to, try some Y's. Push those hips back, core tight. Lift those arms up, squeeze those shoulder blades back and bring it back down. Good, good. 10 seconds. 3, 2, 1. About all right, and head down to the ground. Last thing here, fire hydrant. 30 seconds for each side. All right, so we're here, core tight, extending that leg out and kicking back. All right, so open up with those hips. Kick it back, stay on that one side, 30 seconds. We'll switch it for the next. 3, 2, 1, let's work. I'm really focused on putting that belly button in, engaging that core. As you lift up and kick back, engage those glutes as well. All right, stay on that one side. I'm trying to keep that back straight. Try not to let it. All right, chin right there, nice tight core. Get ready to switch. In 3, 2, 1, switch it up. Bring it up, kick it back. You might as well keep those shoulders in line with those wrists. All right, good alignment there. Hope we're keeping that form in place. Good, good, 10 seconds. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax, relax. Good work, y'all, good work. All right, now that you are all nice and warmed up, we gonna jump right into the workout here, all right? So we need to get some water real quick. I know that was a lot, so go ahead and do that. And we go head on, get started with our first circuit here, all right? So we got 4 exercises. Each one's 30 seconds. First round, go through each one by one, like I usually do, all right? And then I'll pick it up. We'll pick it up a little bit in the next round, all right? So first round, nice and easy here. Grab those weights, easy squat to press here. So core tight, all right? Weights by the close to your shoulders here. Down in that squat, pressing up over here. That's all we're doing for 30 seconds there, all right? Everyone ready? In 3, 2, 1, let's work. All right. If you don't have any weights, you can still squat down, press overhead, or even keep those arms in that static position there as you squat. You'll still feel that work where you need to feel it. All right. 10 seconds. Last couple reps in great form, y'all. Core tight. 3, 2, 1. All right, relax, relax, relax. Next. We got some walkover push-up. All right. So we're here. Tight, core tight. Plank position, walking over, add a push-up in, walking back over, add another push-up. All right. Just a little movement here. Remember, you can also keep it stationary. You can add an incline to it on a bench or chair, or even in a wall position, all right? We got 30 seconds. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Walking over, I'm gonna lead with that chest. You need to drop it to the knees. Same thing there. Don't let those elbows flare out there, keep them in. Getting that chest a little bit more. Good, good. 10 seconds. Last couple, 3, 2, 1. All right, relax, relax, catch your breath. Next, bicycle crunches, all right? Come options here. First one's on the ground here. Arms, hands behind head, all right? Remember, elbow to opposite knee, extend and back. All right, nice, good movement there. Other options, keep you standing. Same thing here, standing crunch, knee to opposite elbow. All right, 30 seconds, 3, 2, 1, let's work. Standing crunch or bicycle crunch. They all work here. Keep that great form. Core tight. And keep working. Good, good. We got 10 seconds. Keep it up. Last couple seconds. 3, 2, 1. And relax, relax, relax. All right. End off here. End of the round off with a squat jacks. All right. A squat jacks. Here, sitting low. Jumping in, jumping out. All right. We got 30 seconds. Remember other options here. Step it out each side. All right. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Squat jacks. Stay low. Core tight. Keep those knees in line with those toes. Good alignment. There we go. Good, good. Halfway there, 15 seconds. Got a quick break. 10 seconds. Keep it up, keep it up. 3, 2, 1. And relax, relax. Thumbs up. Good job, y'all. Get some water real quick. All right, remember next round, we're moving a little bit faster. All right, so 2 minutes of work, no breaks, all right? 2 minutes of straight work, then we get that break. So we know the exercises now, all right? Remember the first one, squat the press, all right? So if you need to get some more weight or tone it down a little bit, go ahead and do that. So squat the press and go right into those walkover push-ups. All right. Everyone ready? 30 seconds. Squat the press. 3, 2, 1. Let's work. Good press there. Straight overhead. Core tight. Great form, y'all. 10 seconds. Remember, walk over, push ups next. Get ready. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. On the incline, you can try the wall. All right, push up on your knees. All right. Keep that great form. Lead with that chest. Don't let those hips sag down there. Nice tight core. Those hips neutral. Good, good. Last couple seconds. Bicycle crunches. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Flip it over. Bicycle crunch or standing crunch. Good, good. Stand. Bring it back. I'm going to let that lower back arch up. All right, core tight. And let's work. Remember last one, squat jacks. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Last one, y'all finish strong. Got a break. And jump it out. Nice and low. Feel the burn here, embrace it. We're almost there, 15 seconds. Keep it up, keep it up, keep it up. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And relax, relax. Good round, good round. All right, we got another round here. Last one. Before you move on, same thing. All right. Same time for everything. May add another exercise at the end for about 15 seconds. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. All right. So squat the press. Start off with that one again. All right. And right after that, we'll go right to some bicycle crunches, kind of moving around a little bit this time. All right. Ready. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Look over here. We'll get alignment in that squat. Here we go, y'all. Looking good, looking good. 15 seconds. Remember, bicycle crunches next. Switch it up a little bit here. Get ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Jump right to them. Control. Good, good. 10 seconds. We got some squat jacks next. Squat jacks. We're going to bring it back up. 3, 2, 1. Bring it up, squat jacks. Let's get it. There we go. Nice and low. Control pops out or step out. Keep it up 15 seconds. Walk over push-ups. Next movement. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's work. Control. Pull tight. There we go. 15 seconds. And we just go bring it up, end off with 15 second jumping jacks. So we end off the round here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's bring it up. Jumping jacks will start jacks. Get it in here. Good, good. Last couple seconds. 3, 2, 1. And relax, relax. Great job, y'all. High five. All right. Get some water. We got a little longer break this time. All right. Moving on to a next set of exercises here. All right. So we're doing the same thing. All right. Try the same format here. 4 exercises, 30 seconds each. First round, a little bit slower, so we can get the exercises down, and we'll speed it up the last 2 rounds here, all right? So first move, 2 options here. First one, bird dog position, all right? If you do have some lightweight, you can use that here, all right? Got this one too. Extend, core tight, squeeze those glutes as you extend, and drop it back down, all right? Keep here that bird dog. Other option. You bring it up a little bit here in that plank position. Extended arm and leg plank, all right? Same thing here, just in that plank position. Remember, keep that good form, good alignment, shoulders over wrists, hips over knees, core tight. We got 30 seconds. In 3, 2, 1, let's work. The option bird dog or plank arm and leg extension. Your choice, whichever one gives you the best challenge there. If you are using weights, make sure you have control. All right. Don't let it compromise that form there. If it is, just drop the weight. Body weight, still get the job done. Last couple seconds. 2, 1. All right. Bring it up. We have some single leg deadlifts here. Single leg deadlifts. All right. So, you go add a row to it as well. Grab that dumbbell. All right. So we're here. Core tight. We'll switch legs halfway between. All right. So 50 seconds each. All right. So we're here. Hinging at those hips. Make sure you keep those hips square by keeping that back leg toes pointed down. And actually, so down. Row. And bring it up with that knee drive. All right. So remember, hinge. Add that row. Pull those shoulder blades back. Drop it down. add that knee drive for a little balance there, all right? So we're gonna switch legs this round. We got 30 seconds. 3, 2, 1, let's work. So hands, bring it down, drive that leg up, all right? If you need to, you can drop that back leg down and put most of your weight in the sport leg. More of a kickstand here if you need to catch yourself there. All right, and switch sides, switch sides. Same thing. Single leg deadlift or use that leg as a kickstand. Keep that back straight, core tight. 3, 2, 1. All right. Moving on next. We got some four high knees, 2 plank jacks. All right, so 1, 2, 3, 4. Hops to the ground, jump it to the ground. Plank jacks, all right? Remember other options, high knees. You can march it out instead. And when you hop to the ground, you can step it out. 1, 2, all right? So remember, 4 high knees, 2 plank jacks, 30 seconds. 3, 2, 1, let's work. 1, 2, 3, 4, drop it down. 2 plank jacks, back up. Nice and quick. Help keep that heart rate up. Move fast, core tight. Engage, 15 seconds. Keep it up here, keep it up, keep it up. Last couple seconds. 3, 2, 1. And relax, relax. And of course, last one here. Wall sits. Sit low, find the wall. Hold that position, core tight. And we're gonna work on that isometric strength here. 30 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Let's hold. And the core tight. Keep that back flat on the wall. Squeeze those muscles there. Engage. We got this. We got this. Last couple of seconds. 10 seconds. Hold it. Hold it. Last couple. 3, 2, 1. And relax, relax. Great job, get some water. Remember next round, we all gonna speed it up a little bit, all right? So 2 minutes of straight work. No breaks. Got that coming up next. All right, so we back to the first one. Bird dog or plank arm and leg extension. All right, still same time, 30 seconds. And 3, 2, 1, let's work. Stand, drop it back. But really, as you extend, squeeze those glutes, core engaged. Nice control there. Keep it up, keep it up. We got 10 seconds. Last couple seconds, 3, 2, 1. All right, single leg deadlift, let's get it. Take it down, single leg deadlift, add that row. Bring it up, all right. We're gonna stay on one side this round. You got that kickstand like I'm doing right here. Just make sure you put most of your weight in that fourth leg. Still hinging at the hips, core tight. Good, good. We got those high knees and plank jacks. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. 4 high knees, 2 plank jacks. Nice and quick, fast as possible here. Just bringing that heart rate up, just keeping it up. All right, 15 seconds. There we go, there we go. Less than 10. We're going to end off with those wall sits. And 3, 2, 1. Let's find the wall. Let's hold. 30 seconds. Another break. There we go, y'all. Good work. If I still moving, way to work, way to work. 15 seconds. Keep holding on. Almost had another break. Less than 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And bring it up, bring it up. Good, good. Great round, y'all. High five. We got one more, all right? One more round of this before we switch it up, all right? The same thing here. The only thing we're doing, switching legs on that single leg deadlift row, all right? And we had add another 15 second cardio move at the end, all right? So start with those bird dogs again. A plank extension. We got 30 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Let's get it. Last round here. Make it the best one. Extend it or bring it to that plank. Good work, y'all. Single leg deadlifts in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's work. Single leg deadlifts. Remember to switch legs. All right. Hands up those hips. Really press through that heel. Squeeze the glutes at the top. Nice, good posterior chain exercise here. High knees, plank jack. 3, 2, 1. Let's get it. 4 high knees, 2 plank jacks last time. But damn. Good work, good work, good work. 10 seconds, another wall sit. Get ready. In 3, 2, 1. Let's hold. More isometric strength work here. Nice and low. Good work, y'all. Good work, good work. We got about 10 seconds. All right, we got 15 seconds of quick feet. That's the last move before the break. Keep those feet moving nice and quick. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Chop those feet as fast as you can. Still keep that core engaged. Good, good, good. Last couple seconds. 3, 2, 1. And relax your lats. High five. All right. Moving on here. Be the last circuit we go try today, all right? This time, each one will be 45 seconds, all right? Each move is 45 seconds. We have about 1 o'clock now. So let's see how many rounds we can get in here with this move here, all right? So first round, like always, I'll slow it down. Get through each exercise one by one, and we'll speed it up right after, all right? So first move. More of a strength move here. Grab those dumbbells. We got some Y's to a squat hold, all right? So I know we just did a wall sit, but it'll only be 15 seconds, all right? So Y's will be the first 15, and we'll end off with that squat hold. So we're here pushing our hips back, core tight, working on that back here, all right? Bring those dumbbells up, squeeze those shoulder blades back, and control all the way down, all right? So working on that back. You go off and do it without weight, lifting up, squeezing, and back down, core tight. Remember after that, 15 seconds, we just go hold that squat nice and low. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Let's work. In that wide position, stand overhead and down under control. Good, good. Get ready for that squat hold. 3, 2, 1, and hold. You go with the weight, you drop the weights down, your choice. Keep that good form, sit back, chest up. Good, good. 3, 2, 1. Catch your breath. Lateral shuffle burpees. That's what we got next, all right? We're here, sitting low. Work on that lateral movement. Shuffle as far as you can. Add that burpee in and switch it to the opposite side, all right? Ready? 3, 2, 1. Let's work. Shuffle, burpee, shuffle back. Maybe you can also walk it over if you need to. Come to those toes and step it back. Don't have to take it all the way to the ground, all right? Choose which option challenges you. All right. Good. Ooh, nice and fast, working on that lateral movement. And we'll still sit low with those lateral shuffles. We got about 10 seconds. Last couple, 3, 2, 1. Relax. All right. Last one before we get a quick break. Add that core in. All right, so first option here, star crunch to V up. All right, so we out wide, bring it all together in the middle. And next move is a V up, reach for our toes. All right, so crunch out, V up, back to that crunch. All right. Other option, you can also keep it here in that crunch position if you don't want to extend the legs, you can bend the knees, reach up, and also come up for a V-sit. All right, so that's one option there. Other option, stay standing. You can try some side bends with the dumbbells, all right? So drop it down to one side, core tight, down, and I'll let you know when to switch sides, all right? So 45 seconds. Start crunch V up in 3, 2, 1. Let's work. Out wide, bring it all together in the middle. Add that V up and back to that star crunch. Use that core to do the work. There we go. Good. Keep doing the side bend, switch sides. Control there, hinging at those hips. Core tight. All the way down that leg as far as you can. Bring it back up nice and tall. 10 seconds. Three, two, one. And relax. Great job. High five. All right. We'll try it again. This time a little bit quicker. Get some water. Got another round coming up. All right, so we're at the squat hold. I actually forgot, I told y'all 45 seconds. We only did 30, so this time we're gonna do 45 seconds, all right? So about 22 wide, 20 seconds wide, and then about 23 seconds with a squat hold, all right? To get that 45. Take a couple of breaths here. Everybody ready? And 3, 2, 1, let's work. Start with those wides. No shoulder back. Remember, as you lift up, pull those shoulder blades down, squeeze them together. All right. Like his arms as straight as possible there. Good. 3, 2, 1, squat hold. Let's get it. Nice and low. Good. Remember, 15 seconds. Lateral shuffle burpees. That's next. Less than 10 seconds here. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Jump right to it. Nice and quick. There we go, y'all. Fast as possible. That's still under control. Good, good. We got 10 seconds. Running strong. Remember, we got that star crunching V up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's get it. Star crunch V up or side bench. Get it in, get it in. There we go. Nice control. Good, good. Right, all right. If you're doing the side bend, switch sides. Star crunch V up. Keep working. Good work, good work. 30 seconds. And it's strong here. Last couple. 3, 2, 1. Shake it out. Relax, relax. All right, all right. We got one more round of this. This time I cut everything down to about 30 seconds, the right 30 seconds. We add a little something at the end. And it's all over. That you guys enjoy that long weekend. All right, so same thing. All right, for 30 seconds this time. Wow, let me get this. All right, all right. Ready, start with those Y's in 3, 2, 1. Let's work. Back, lift it up. And in 10 seconds, squat hold. 3, 2, 1. Let's hold. Push those hips back a little bit. Nice and low, core tight. Good, good. 10 seconds, lateral shuffle burpees. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Nice and quick. Good work, good work, good work. About 10 seconds, star crunch the V up. Ready for that? 3, 2, 1. Head to that ground, star crunch V up for a side bend. Control, good, good. 15 seconds. We can try some quick feet. Try some quick feet next. Get ready for those. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it up, quick feet. Those feet chopping. Core tight. Good, good, good. 15 seconds. We got some 6 inches, all right? 6 inches. Another core one here. We're lifting up, open, and back in. Core tight, that's all we're doing there with those 6 inches. You can bend your knees if needed. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Stand open, couple seconds, close them back up. Get abduction there. Way to work there, way to work. 10 seconds. And we got a plank hold to end it off. Plank hold, any position. 3, 2, 1. Let's hold. How long we can hold this plank? Put about a minute on the clock here. Right. We focus on squeezing that core. This is the last one, y'all. Work hard. Try to hold as long as you can. All right, then it's all over, stretch it out. The weekend has begun. We got about 30 seconds. There we go. 15 seconds. Last couple here. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And relax, relax. Great job, y'all. High five. Great workout. Hope everybody got a good sweat in today. All right. We can stretch it out now. So when you're ready, start from our backs here. Since most of you guys are on the ground already, start from our backs. We start with a double knee to chest. Loosen up our back here. And when you're ready, extend that left leg, but keep that right knee towards your chest. You can also bring it towards the midline of your body to feel a deeper stretch in that glute. And extend, switching legs. Left knee towards chest. And slowly extend there. Go back to an adductor stretch here. All right. So bring both feet together. Extend your backs here. Knee so you can extend your arms overhead. A little deeper here. Hold it. And from here, you can bring both knees together. Add some rotations in side to side. That's your own pace. Loosen up that back. Nice and easy here. Moving at the hips. All right. And bring it back to center. You can extend your legs. Roll up, reach for your toes. Easy. And start to release. We'll try one more time. Reach a little bit deeper this time. And slowly release, slowly release. All right, flip it over here. Child's pose position. Those arms over here, push those tips towards the heels. Nice. Good hold. Nice deep breath. Bring that heart rate down. And walk those hands over to your left side. Nice to stretch to the right. And walk those hands over to the right side of your body. Right down, back to the middle. Come to a cobra here, drop those hips. Open up that heart. Right. Okay. And tuck those toes, go back to head down, dog. Add those feet pedals. All right. Put those calves and hamstrings. And slowly drop it back down. We'll come right. We can stand up. All right. Start with a side bend stretch, left leg back. Right knee in the front, right leg in the front, up and over. Nice stretch here. Hold it. And switch. Dropping that right leg back. Same thing. And relax, relax. Grab our left foot. Nice quad stretch here. But it's a 10 seconds. And switch. Hold it. And relax, relax. All right, next, interlock our fingers behind our back. Squeeze those shoulder blades, open up that chest. And extend up those hips. Keeping those fingers interlocked. Hinge those hips. Hold it here. And reach down for your toes. And slowly roll up one vertebrae at a time. Back knee to the top. Once you get to the top one, inhale down, exhale at the top. Shake it all out. And we are done, y'all. Great job. Another high five during the weekend.
Thank you. No
problem.
Keep strong.
Thank you. Have a good weekend, everybody.
Sammy. Y'all too. Enjoy.
Hi, Eric.
Have some rest in.
Bye, everyone.
Bye.
All right, y'all. Enjoy your weekend. See ya.
Bye, everyone.